I sat beside a man from Hollywood, California on a plane. He said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, how'd it do? It's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. On Friday night, we hit the woods, go bogging in our trucks. It's just about a guarantee some good old boy gets stuck. Where I come from, you can bet your butt a mud hole ain't a factor. I'll sink mine to the floorboard, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I'll live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah. I've been to fancy five-star restaurants and I left there barely fit. They charged me for the water, the butter and the bread. That gourmet meal looked more to me like fish bait on a cracker. But I'll stay fat and happy, cause I got friends with tractors. And they'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. We live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeah, I got everything I need, cause I got friends with tractors. Yeehaw! Yeah, man, talking about Internationals, John Deere's, Massey Ferguson's, whatever you got. We don't discriminate. Front-end loaders, bush hogs, post-hole diggers, need them. Gotta have them. I believe I do know one actor. Is Larry the Cable Guy an actor? Oh well, he's got a tractor.
Stacking, plowing, crashing, tipping, rapping, deal doors flapping, sucking diesel, cutting, trucking, spreading, piping, double clutching, spinning, sliding, digging, rigging, rearing, tearing, losing, win.
Oh, hit the diff and pray that she goes all the way. When I'm flat to the mat with party hats, I'm heading for the say.
On a can of Izzy start and 1500 acres hauling 40 ton of grass. I said goodbye before July to the woman in an awful rush, and it was near Christmas before I got back in touch. I found a seat but I had no brakes, couldn't keep it cool. With loads of power I'd be hanging an hour, so I'd give them up a screw. Out all night with no lights, only seeing stars and gloom from the
she goes all the way.
hill road, slapping through the gears, sending Snapchats of what I'm at to everyone on the beer. Hit the dual to low and I started the road, all wheels in the air. It was my chance to graze the nipples I never knew was there. Need some sleep and new teeth for digging nosing in muck. In case it rains, need an old chain lying in the truck.
Just flash your lights at me. So flash your lights at me. I flash your lights at me. Just use the code of the Barter Road and flash your lights at me. So flash your lights at me. I flash your lights at me. Just use the code of the Barter Road and flash your lights at me. Just use the code of the Barter Road and flash your lights at me.
He was heading into Bain Town in a big long diesel truck. It was his first trip to Boston, he was having all bad luck. He was gone the wrong direction, down a one-way street in town. And this is what he said when the police chased him down. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown, but I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally found where to unload, he had a dreadful shock. His trailer pointed towards the road, and his cab right at the dock. And as he looked around him through the tears, I heard the sound. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown, but I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. When he finally got unloaded, he was glad to leave the town. He was very, very happy, heading back to Alabama. When up ahead he saw a sign, said you were northward bound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Give me 40 acres, it's the easiest way I found. Some guys could turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown, but I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. He was driving down the right lane when ahead he saw a sign. Now he's gotta make the left turn, but he cannot get in line. As the tears were streaming down his cheeks, and then I heard him yell, give me 40 sticks of dynamite and I'll blow this rig to